After Jesus' crucifixion, Pontius Pilate remained as Judea's prefect until around 36 AD. His downfall came after mishandling a Samaritan uprising, leading to his recall to Rome by the Roman legate Vitellius. The historical trail goes cold after Pilate's return to Rome, with his fate shrouded in mystery. Various accounts suggest exile, suicide, or execution, but no definitive evidence confirms his end. Pilate's post-crucifixion life remains one of history's intriguing unanswered questions.